Now, what in the world is HTML? HTML stands for hypertext markup language. And what this mumbo jumbo gibberish means is that HTML is not a programming language. It is, in fact, a markup language. Now, why HTML is so important and well worth our time learning it? You see, HTML is responsible for the structure of the web pages. And that makes HTML elements the building blocks of the web pages. HTML elements are represented by this syntax: content between the tags. More precisely, opening tag, which consists of the name of the element we would like to use, surrounded by angle brackets, following what will be displayed on the web page, and then the closing tag for the element. For the closing tag, we also need to add forward slash before the name of the element. So if we want a heading in our web page or web project, we would create a heading tag and write our heading. If we would want a paragraph, we would create a paragraph tag and some text that will be in our paragraph. Same would go for the link, and you get an idea. Some elements, though, will not have closing tag, like, for example, image or the line break. And there will be times when you'll see for these elements with a forward slash before a closing angle bracket. While HTML5 does not require that, meaning both syntaxes are valid with and without a forward slash. For example, React, which is probably most popular JavaScript framework around today, has a stricter policy where forward slash is required. Just something to remember. Just to give you an early taste of HTML, let me open up a new browser window. And let's say that we're going to be searching for ESPN.com. Now, once we open up the URL, obviously we have our web page. However, we can do the inspect and look at developer tools. And obviously, we're going to cover this during the course. And as you notice here, even though there's a lot of moving parts, because this is a complex page, check this out. You have all over the place the opening tag and the closing tag, meaning HTML is still responsible for the structure of this web page. And this is why it's so important to learn HTML.